Play Safe Breaker by Yulu. The goal of the game is to break open a vault by cracking the code and collect coins. Before you start, place three AA batteries in the compartment on the bottom of the vault. Then, put the three diamond stickers and one alarm bell sticker on any of the four golden coins. Place the vault on the table with all the 18 game cards, with their numbers facing upwards. Then, insert all the coins into the backside slot of the vault. Switch the vault on using the on-off button at the bottom. Once the red light on the vault door starts to blink, you are ready to play. Pick a card and place it in front of you. Then, turn the dial to the corresponding number. Place the stethoscope onto the vault. Then, put your finger on the fingerprint scanner and listen to a hint. If the vault is not open, you have entered the wrong number. Luckily, the vault gives you a sound hint. This high sound means the correct number is higher than the one you've entered. A low sound means the correct number should be lower. The alarm bell means bad luck. You have to skip a turn. If you choose the correct number, the vault will show a green light and open. You hear this sound. Collect the coin and close the vault for the next round. Continue the game clockwise. The winner of the previous round gets to start the next one. The first player to collect five golden coins or two diamond coins wins the game. When you collect an alarm bell coin, it means the police have been alerted. Immediately put all your coins back into the top of the vault, excluding the alarm bell coin. If coins get stuck in the safe, simply open the panel at the back. Remove the cylinder that contains the coins and check inside the vault if there are any coins stuck. Remove them, put the panel back, and close the door. The game will restart automatically. You can make the game more difficult by placing a used game card back on the exact same spot on the table. That way, all players have to remember which numbers have been used previously. Or make it even more difficult by playing without game cards at all. Play Safe Breaker. Also play the exciting Break Free and Operation Escape games by Yulu.